vegan.
Are you only 14?
Yes.
Act like a bitch.
this luggage?
I said you want it.
Where did you get this?
I'll tell you what, it's our secret.
I know. Just from a girlfriend, isn't it? Is there a picture in here?
Yes, ma'am. Have
you got it? Your mummy's your girlfriend. Evidently, is she beautiful?
Oh, ma'am.
More than you know. More than you know.
I'm in magazines.
wrestled with his legs and got halitosis. When nature moved on me, she chose to shoot on me. My system, my body is loose and now. She picked the wrong patch when she landed my house. And then she attacked me with her.
Do you still keep that walkie talkie?
Of course.
Is it all right to bring Ellie back out there?
For coffee.
We'll empty all these smells, but hey, don't be too late, will you?
Nah, see you. Bye, Mrs. Johnson.
What are you going to see? What film?
Magnificent Seven.
Dr. Zhivago's Magnificent Seven.
It's a double bill.
Oh, I see. Where is it on?
The other
way. The Astaldo. Well, now, when I was passing the Astaldo this morning, they were showing Nymphomaniac Nights and Swedish Au Pairs.
Mrs. Johnston, yes, yes.
They're just the trailers. A documentary and
a child.
Well, the pair of you really think I was born yesterday.
Well, it's a twin tunnel.
Showing the spectacular bends and curves of Sweden. Go on, you randy little sods. Go on before I throw a bucket of water over you. Ooh, I don't know about a coffee. You'd be better off with a cold shower.
She's fat, Selma, isn't she?
She's a fucking head, James. Yesterday I met you. You ruined me.
same.
You balls, please.
Angry balls, please.
Nympho with the bequash.
Oh, you see that. We went to see him for many nights from there. And sleep show curves.
Just 18.